I know there are challenges because of distance, also the changes that has been happening in various institutions due to the transfers and localization business. Some people are not known, people are, you know, parents go as per the parents, as per the who is heading an institution. I'm happy that at least parents have confidence in bringing students to Buriruri. We create an environment which academic focused, where we shall have disciplined students. We keep our students busy, not to have to be idle, because once you are idle, you just go and do other businesses in discipline and all that. Eh? And then we create confidence and courage amongst the boys so that they can focus. And then we talk to them, we call speakers. Old boys of this school, they are promised they're coming back. There are people who are doing very well, like our PS Kaberia. He was here during the examination. He was very positive. He's coming back. And many others who have made it in this school. We are going to use such people to come and mentor our students so that we can focus. Otherwise, discipline is just a matter of creating a good environment which will make a student be a normal human being.
Kuhusu tabia za watoto shuleni, ningependa wafinywe kidogo. Vile tumezoea kusema watoto wapewa nafasi hata wako na freedom, sio mzuri. Sio mzuri. Hata kama viboko viliachwa hapana, ningependa wafinywe mpaka wao wazuri.